So, what you have is, you got your foot on the kick pedal. Okay, now how are you holding the sticks? Okay, that's good. Choke up on it a little bit though. Look, do this. See how you got about that much behind there? Put your hand like that. There's another grip that's like this. It's like a jazz grip. That'll show you that later. But this way, see how you got just a little bit on the back? It's all wrists. So try to hold them like that. Relax. There you go. Turn your wrist over. Turn your like this next. Your wrists are facing up. Like that. Okay. Now just hit the drums. Hit the different ones. You hear how they sound. Okay, you see this again. Bring it up just a little bit. And then turn it over like this. Here, watch this. You see that stick? See how Dan's holding it? See how I'm doing it for my wrist? Look. You're gonna like the video game, right? Okay. So now do your bass drum. Let's learn the names of the drums. Get your bass drum. It's your foot. Okay. Bass drum. Now, get your snare drum. That's the one right in front of you. Those are your two main drums that you're always going to be playing on. Now these are called tom pedals, so these are toms. Go ahead and hit them. Hear how they have a different pitch? So, go, look. Hear how they go down in sound? Now do it with the left hand, same thing. Try to put a little bit more strength into it with your left hand. Get your left hand comfortable where you're holding the stick where you can take it. Okay. So, now hit those. So let's try this. Get the other pair of sticks, whatever. Okay, look. You play on this one if you copy that, ready? See how you want to keep control though? See how I'm doing it for my wrist? I'm not doing it for my arm, I'm doing it for this part. Okay, good. So let's try this now. Do two on each one. Good in, so. Okay. snare. One hit for each click. There you go. Good job. You're doing great, buddy. Now try doing this.
Double up.
drums, but not these. Okay, so let's try this now. So, look, watch the process. Let it drop and bounce. Now do it with the other hand. Let it drop, just let it drop. Look, let the weight just stick to it. See what that does when I hold them? I hold them like this. I have my fingers under the bottom of them with my thumb here, and that gives me control. It's like a game of joysticks, right? So, gotta let the stick go. Push down when you're doing it, push down with your thumb. Now do the other chain. Lift your arm up more so your stick's coming at it down instead of at straight. So look, so you're going to end up doing it. You're going to do it. See what you did there. Now, since you like that other kind of music, that EDM stuff, let's try some of this for fun for you, just so you can hear it. You can do lots of different things with drums. Oh, because it took them to the monitor. It's a different sound because these are electronic kits. They hit the different drums, but they hit the different sounds. Now hit your bass drum. Thank you. the other ones, all the different drums have different sounds on them.
Shh.
See how I did that?
Ah!
So now we can switch it back to regular drum.
Practice up at the house too.